For a beginner intermediate Fiora player, which match are better for Conq or Grass? What I would say is honestly utilize your resources like U.GG and find out what lanes are considered like counters for Fiora. Start getting used to taking Conq into lanes where Fiora is supposed to quote unquote counter, and then taking Grass in lanes where she gets countered. So you can get a better idea of what the runes do in a safer, more beneficial way. Does that make sense?